that someone was crashing into the sea in their car, and when there was under the water, get the car and they pull up a rock, and under the rock was seven-star Gerald under the rock. I mean, who done that? I mean, what's going on?
No, it wasn't seven-star Gerald. The rock was Mark L.A. Lewis.
Yes, I mean, what? Who done that?
That's an old scenario, you know. L.A. Lewis is so infamous, he's so subolious, I'm so outrageous, I'm so spaceless. L.A. Lewis is just everywhere.
If you went to the moon, you'd see it on the moon?
L.A. Lewis. Jamaica is an island surrounded by L.A. Lewis' name. As you go on Google, L.A. Lewis is the biggest thing on Google. I'm on the top of Google, and to pass over almost millions of people in the world, you got to have to be the number one.
Yeah, right now, I'm here at Pantime. Ricky Benz at the headquarters. Sure. Pantime, Wagwan, make the people know.
Just like, you know it's Pantime. One time, no crime. Just like, I keep telling them, we say seven. You know it's our LA place with it. Just like, so make me give a look at interview our Wagwan. You see, at the club, when me tell the girl them, in the club, no sexy girl in the club, in the club, no drinking in the club, in the club.
Them time, it's this time. You say, me say, so I have some song about up to 7 you know, so, you know, for this, we have a new thing out here now for Babylon them too, you know. I think we say, Babylon, don't put the blame on we for everything we're bad, for everything we're bad.
Yo, the general say some boy for dead, and me come for take it to them. We say, empire falling. Some boy for know that. You know it's set up from them.
And if you want the best, you have to put hard work into it. Just believe in yourself. Well, I know you are. Father Jamaica, me as a big movie star. Me the people them rate. Till them a conversate. Say DJ, you great.
You rip up
Sunfest like a sun. Every plate you a blow like a storm. Real up and go on. Anyone the mic dance all no keep. Hey, I'm out.
95% of them have a lot of talent. The other 5% really are just trying and trying to get in there. But a lot of them have a whole heap of talent.
You will a whole part jump about me. It no technical peer got no fist stop me. You not sit there and pull up a room.
Oh, nice. Everybody say they are writing. And this, the music still sound trashy. Everybody say we are writing song, we are writing.
The talent's here, isn't it?
Yeah, it's here, but you just need somebody to be like a mentor to the writers and groom them and show them how to write. And because they don't know, if you ask a writer in Jamaica, what's an ABCD format, he can't tell you.
Yes, Dennis.
You see what I'm saying?
This is Dennis.
Don't let your condom, pretty, or handsome. Don't let your condom. Your life at ransom. Don't let your condom. Save sex. Every time, I'm going to say, oh, seven-star general.
Yeah.
And let me tell them this.
As you know, when to say Jamaica, a two name come to your head first. L.A. Lewis and Bob Marley, or Bob Marley and L.A. Lewis. You understand? Big up Queen Elizabeth, big up Prince Charles, you know, because I'm affiliated with the royal family, one of the greatest queen that the world ever seen. We're showing the love for Queen Elizabeth, because she have been, you know, doing her thing so long, you understand, and been helping out both the rich and the poor so long, you understand. So a lot of people don't really give the people them honor when they're to get it. So L.A. Lewis is the person who, I'm not going to wait till somebody pass off or somebody sick or is on their dying bed, and I'm saying, yo, I honor you, I respect you, I love you. So while the Queen is still kicking, I'm telling her that, yo, keep it jiggy. I love your mama Queen. Save her.
You know, LA knows the Queen and Prince Charles. Apparently they're friends.
I don't know. I thought the Queen would be more like opera.
But almost every top royal people in the world affiliated to LA Lewis. From Israel, from Japan, China, all royalty, all the prime ministers. And that's all different with LA Lewis.
The Queen's on MySpace, I mean, I've never heard of that. I'll try to link her. And just to see, I mean, I'm not really into that monarchy nonsense, but there you go.
Queen Elizabeth, she's so cool. But a lot of people believe that she's a queen, she's probably stuck up or nothing. No, she's a darling at heart, man, and she's into what's going on. She's in the latest. So the queen of her own MySpace, but you don't know, it's royalty. So you can't have anybody just jumping on the royal website. So yes, and
well, I tried making some friends with certain people, and they don't accept you if they don't know you, so you must know somebody in there.
She accepts normal people to you, but you have to credentiability, because in everything you have to make sure you have a credential lock. You understand? So L.A. Lewis now, you know, I'm the seven-star general of Jamaica and the Caribbean. You know, you get no bigger than L.A. Lewis in the Caribbean, so I'm royalty.
Like the Queen and Prince Charles and the King of here and the King of there. I mean, how the hell did he get them? How does he do it?
Does he have your profile on his
MySpace? Yeah, man, I'm on there. Of course.
Elliot.
Yeah.
A white girl telling me that she find a fish in a Germany, in a Russia, with your name on it. That's true?
Well, as I'm saying, who am I to say she's lying? I wasn't there, so I can't say she's lying. Yes, sir. So big up my friends in Germany and in Japan, Taiwan. Big up my friend in Yugoslavia. Big up my friend in Chechnya. Yo, big up my friend in Angola. Britain. Yo, Queen Elizabeth, you don't know, so Prince Charles. Big up my whole royal family. You don't know, say, so big up the prince and the kings all over the world. Big up the poor people and the rich people. Them. Big up every people.
L.A. Lewis is great, man. I mean, no one knows who he is, but he's well known. Have you just seen that magazine come out? Buzz magazine, it's just come out. And it's been a four-page spread on him. I mean, that's brilliant. I mean, for somebody who's not like Elephant Man or Ninja or a named artist, he's getting loads of exposure.
You see me rolling, I'm on my razor. Check out my 7-star jacket, it's a blazer. You see me flying, I'm on the highway. Crazy deals and dollars you make. I'm from the ghetto to uptown to the top of the hill. I'm from a rusty dollar kind to a 100 mil. Right now I'm heading for a million zil. Play at yet as you do sit down and chill. Anyway, step up in at the club, I'm a VIP. Free me wallet cross the bar, I spend a 100 G. Roll out in at the Hummer, all eyes on me. 7-star general till it turn. What on that? Big up the greatest queen that the world ever seen. Big up the greatest queen of all. Big up the greatest queen. Yo, Queen Elizabeth, no, I don't get a song in another interview, but right now, that's just a preview. Serve up, Masonically, Star General L.A. Lewis Federation. Woo!